So like always, I had a real nice evening planned for my wife and I when we get an early day home from work. And like always, when I picked her up, she has this sign on her forehead saying, "Back off," in bold.
Who the hell does he think he's kidding? Every single time we get in early, he only has one thing on his mind. The only thing on my mind is watching Oprah reruns. I get out of the car in a hurry and drop my keys. I bend over to get them and something tells me to look around. To find Sean staring at my booty with this crazed look in his eyes. So I ask him, "Sean, what are you staring at?" He licks his lips and goes, "I'm just taking you in, baby. Please." Now I know he was staring at my booty.
I wasn't just ogling her booty. I was just making sure she had everything she dropped.
Right. I guess my butt was just staring at his eyes. He is just so predictable. Every 2 minutes he's like, "Baby, you're so beautiful. Finally some downtime. You know how much we need this." Please, what he means to say is, "You know we, Sean and Lil Sean, need this."
Ugh. Tonight was not going to turn out like every other night. Tonight was going to be different. And I was ready. Every night she just turned me down. Not tonight though. Not tonight. Tonight! She had no idea what she was in for.
I just wanted to get this thing over with as quickly as possible.
So here I am, ready to throw this thing down with my gorgeous wife on the other side of that door. I'm nervous, you know. I'm anxious. I'm ready, more than ready. Been waiting for this moment for so long. I say a quick prayer. Thank you, God. Woo! We about to do this, baby. Yeah! I take a look at myself in the mirror for the last time. Take a deep breath. And bam! She's asleep.
What? I was tired, and you were taking too long.
Yes, baby.
Thank you so much for referring. referring us to how to have mind-blowing sex without losing your brain. It's really been a great help.
Yes, it's been a blast.
I feel like we turned over a whole new leaf.
And I got my swagger back.
But seriously, thank you.
Yeah, thanks.